You doing okay? Good to see you. How are the braces treating you?
Good.
You doing okay?
Yeah, I gotta bring my son in too.
He's always invited. So molars are all the way in the back.
Push, okay? So you're only able to use one of your arms?
Okay.
The rubber bands, I don't know if you're gonna be able to do it. You should be able to swing it around. The top of field, let me know if anything's poking. Finish this lower right corner right here. be this hard. That definitely shouldn't be this hard.
I'm talking about the...
It means the angle of that wire is too strong to take the bend around. And it's not going in my slot. So that goes in. This one should go in just that easy, but the other wire wasn't going in at all. What's the angle? Could be the angle of two. Try coming in from the back end. It's there. Okay. That's the angle of the tooth. Go in that way, in the back. Great success, honey. Sorry it took me so long. But I didn't break the bracket, so that's a good thing. So that's that, all that hammering I did on there. I didn't pop off. So. That's a good thing. Okay, yep, you're good.